It's the idea would be great after he leaves to go and go right to that spot and look at the places that he chomped on the crop there, and then you can see what it looks like where his teeth left marks, right? Like, because rabbits leave a 45-degree cut on twigs, and a deer kind of masticated or chew it up. What does he do? Does he just chomp and pull, or what? But we'd be able to see it, and we can see if he's got any roots that he's digging up. I don't think so. It looks like he's just eating greenery. I'm at the max focus on my camera, so it's a little jiggly to me. So he's probably, that's what, 200 yards away? He could tell us. He's like, yeah, I don't know. John, if I got plenty of food, I only need to go and work at it when I can just put my head down and jump. If we drive closer, he'll run in the fake, Carlin. Yeah. Too bad I could film even closer, but I'm at the max level. Doo-doo-doo. Yo, man.
Oh. Aw. Oh, he's got a nice white patch on his chest.
He sat down. So is it a mama with cubs in the bush, or is it a lone male?
My guess is it's a lone male because it's halfway through this building. It, little ones.
Right, yeah, he was further out. And now he's... Oh, that is cool.
I don't know if he goes.